There's something satisfying about minimizing parts like this. Our one quad NAND gate chip is providing a delayed initial clock, an inverse reset, and halt functionality. If that's not exciting, instead of minimizing parts, we could be optimizing for simplicity, or performance, or features. There really are endless puzzles to solve when designing electronics projects like this.